Welcome aboard, everybody. This is Wednesday Night Basketball of the NBA on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan with Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. David Aldridge is on our sideline. We've got the Los Angeles Lakers taking on the Boston Celtics. And so off the tip, it's Boston. Let's check out our starters for the Los Angeles Lakers. Kobe is out there with Abdul-Jabbar. Then it's O'Neal. Then it's Johnson. And it's West in at the two spot. Now, here is Havlicek. There's the three. And Larry Bird, good for three.
You know, it's interesting the way Bird shoots the basketball. Angles his body instead of squaring up most times, but the results are remarkable and unquestionably good.
Offensive rebound, O'Neal. And the dunk by O'Neal.
Nothing soft about the putback there.
And why chance it, right? Take the dunk if you've got it.
Well, you know, if nobody's going to put a body on him, then that's going to be the result.
Here's Cousy. Back to Russell. Stolen by Magic. About a minute played so far here in the first. Takes it inside, and it's sent back by Russell. And it's out of bounds. Last touch by Russell. And now another look at that mobile one block defensive performance.
Some intimidation right away. Got to show those shooters you're going to be there all night long.
Outside, Kobe. There's the triple. They grab their own miss. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. And at last, they get one to fall.
Well, you see the toughness and the instincts of Jabbar. I mean, always a threat for these second chance opportunities.
John Havlicek on the wing. And we're about a minute and a half into the first quarter. Russell, no good. Here's Los Angeles now. O'Neal passes to Kobe. Johnson outside. Over Russell. Finds the bottom of the bucket from 13 feet out.
Poor design there defensively. They know he's a knockdown shooter from that spot.
And you do not want to let him get going early because that can get you cooked.
Here's Cousy. And it's sent back by O'Neal.
Love seeing O'Neal use his body to come up with those blocks. An imposing force and a pretty consistent defender as well.
But they'll get another chance. Great positioning on the putback.
Oh, big time putback there. What a great motor on this guy.
There is no one who goes after those rebounds harder.
And night in and night out, that's what he provides.
Here's Cousy. Havlicek outside. Driving in. That's in, and he found his range with that one. Now one for two.
Just a relentless machine. Never seems to fatigue. Havlicek, once he gets loose inside, it's tough to keep him from hurting.
Now here's Johnson. O'Neal with it. O'Neal is screen on Havlicek. Five on the clock.
And I love the way he uses his size there to make sure he gets that board.
Pass to Cousy. Russell a screen on Abdul-Jabbar. Pierce wide open. He fires. No good. That would have tied it. Lakers leading by three. O'Neal passes to Bryant. Now here's Shaq. Pass to Johnson. Outside, Kobe shoots the three. The putback controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
And you really can't say that it's like they've been lights out here on this run, but they are just getting a lot of second chance opportunities.
Here's Cousy. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. Pass to Havlicek. Over West. That shot off. So Los Angeles will take it the other way. Baseline jumper. And it's Bryant missing.
Not sure what the D was doing there. Clearly a breakdown. You can ill afford to give a guy like him that good a look.
Abdul-Jabbar against Havlicek.
The shooting numbers just aren't there yet in the quarter.
O'Neal passes to Johnson. Back to Shaq. Kicks it out to Johnson. Bryant has the open look. That's good, and it's Johnson with the assist.
And loving the hustle here early. I mean, they struck first on the offensive glass.
And those putback baskets contributing to their lead.
Now, here is Havlicek. Russell, a screen on West, driving to the basket. And there's the basket. Whistle blows and a chance for a three-point play. Going to the line for one. The Celtics shooting their first foul shot of the night.
What's up?
That's good from Havlicek.
Yeah, and among the many things to like about Hondo, he is strictly about the team. Willing to take on any role, he just wants to win.
Now here's Shaq. He has six. Back to James. Shaq with a screen on McHale. Stolen by Havlicek. Here he goes, and the dunk by Havlicek.
And guys, Havlicek in a nutshell. Just constant motion, unparalleled stamina. This guy will wear you out.
O'Neal a screen on McHale. James misses.
No excuses, none. I mean, with the defense non-existent, I mean, he has to connect from there.
Allen passes to Collins, and it's all evened up.
Yeah, another nice bucket down low. They've really been able to work the ball into the post effectively here so far.
Now here's Goodrich. Still looking for his first bucket in this one. Here's James. They get it again. Boston making a switch here. Jones has checked in. And Los Angeles making a change here as well. Chamberlain's checked in for Shaq. There's 1:38 left in the first quarter of the game. Chamberlain, the pass to James. Just five on the clock. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line. It goes on Kevin McHale.
You just have to discipline yourself not to fall for James' pump fake, because as soon as he gets you up in the air, you're done.
It's his first trip to the line. First one at the line is good.
Well, there are only a handful of players who've been on the line more often than LeBron, and no surprise, every one of them a Hall of Famer. That's where he's headed to.
That one misses. Allen surveying the D. Puts up a three. Off to a good start as he hits his first shot attempt.
Allen is lights out as a three-point shooter. Love how fast his release is. Staple gun quick.
Goodrich against Rondo. And two free throws coming up. Unable to get that one to go with all the contact. The Lakers have shot two free throws, and they're 1-2 so far. That free throw, no good.
You know, Gail Goodrich is really good at drawing fouls. He's so aggressive as an offensive player, and I love the fact that he's got that ability to change pace, too, which makes him hard to guard.
That's off as well, so he misses both.
And lost his touch right there. Didn't see that coming. Usually, when he's hot, he stays hot.
Rondo passes to Cowan. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. Takes a three. Goodrich, that's good.
And, you know, we've seen Goodrich's range all the way back to his college days. He's got a very efficient and easy shooting motion.
Now here's McHale. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. Allen for three. It's rebounded by Baylor.
And that one gives them a +5 rebound advantage, Kevin.
Pretty clear. They're dominating that area. They've come out with a lot more energy and effort so far.
8-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock.
And that's his second foul already, and that's going to force him to tone down his aggression defensively.
First trip to the line for him here. Free throw good from Baylor.
And, you know, beyond all the things Baylor gives you, he's an entertainer out on the floor. The acrobatics we see, something spectacular from this guy almost every game.
And he makes the first but misses the second. Here's White. Allen outside from downtown, drills it from outside. Allen's got six.
Love the stroke of Allen. I mean, his jumper is as sweet as cotton candy.
So at the end of one quarter of play, still a close game. Boston on top as they wrap up the first quarter with a 13-5 run. We've got more NBA basketball coming your way in just a minute. And if you're just tuning in, it's been a pretty even game through the first quarter. And a chance for just a second to check out the scoring breakdown for the Celtics.
Well, I'll tell you what, they must have had a good shoot-around because they've been fantastic from long range so far, fellas.
Also, guys, the passing has been terrific in the first half. They'll be happy with all those assists.
And so it's Johnson who brings the ball up for the Los Angeles Lakers. They've got Garnett. White is out there with Jones. Then there's Bird. And it's Russell in at the five down low. That's the Boston five. And Abdul-Jabbar gets it to go.
And gotta like what they've been doing down low in the post.
I certainly do. You know, I like to see guys do their work inside. Their rebounding has been excellent, and that's always important in a close game.
Now here's Bird going inside, and it's Bird with the jam.
And we've seen several lead changes tonight. Neither team giving an inch.
Yeah, and the lead has changed hands, and it just hasn't stayed in those hands very long when it's changed. Back and forth we go.
Abdul-Jabbar, it's good on the putback.
Continuing to show activity on the offensive glass. Second chance buckets have been huge.
Yeah, they certainly have been. You'd like to knock down that first one, but if you don't, then a second shot is the next best thing.
Here's Jones. Good, and it's Russell picking up the assist. Jones has got his first points of the night.
And, guys, there are two types of stars. The guy who makes himself look better, and then there's the guy who makes his teammates look better. Russell is clearly the latter.
Shaq's checked in for Los Angeles. Here's Johnson, outside, Kobe. The three, Abdul-Jabbar trying to free himself up. And that's good, Kobe Bryant for the triple.
And you really gotta appreciate that swag that Bryant plays with. If you give him room to shoot from deep, he's gonna make you pay.
Russell passes to Bird. Havlicek with it. And again, Boston with the triple.
The real. Come at us, and we're coming right back at you.
A little back and forth from long range. I love it. That's a terrific answer there.
Now here's Johnson. The pass to Abdul-Jabbar. On the wing, Bryant. And another three for the Lakers.
Yeah, and you got to know Bryant looking to shoot as soon as he gets the ball. The D can't give him any daylight.
So the Celtics call timeout. They're first. Havlicek, 10 points for him. To the paint, here's Bird, and it's Bird with the jam.
And remember, Havlicek was a highly recruited quarterback, so you see his passing ability on that one.
We're just over 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. And here is O'Neal. He's got 6. Here's Johnson. That's basket number 2 with his third shot off to a fast 2-for-3.
Yeah, watching Johnson exert his will down low now, using his height and quick release quite well inside.
On the wing, Havlicek. Pass to Pierce. Lets it go with a 3. Buries it from 3-point range. Pierce has got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game. Outside, Kobe. Shaq with a screen. Pass to West. This one for 3. Some solid defensive work there from Havlicek. The Celtics with the lead.
And close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time.
And here's Bryant for 3. Unable to get that one. Now Boston takes it the other way. Here's Kuzi. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. Shaq with some nice D.
Well, you know, stopping him is never easy to do, but the defense was strong there.
Let's the 3 fly, and Kobe Bryant hits from deep. And the Lakers lead by 2. Well, guys, this first half has been about as tightly contested as you could hope for.
There have been a lot of lead changes. My goodness.
Now, here's Bird. He's got 7 for 3. Kuzi with the bucket. Kuzi's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for 3.
There's the peripheral vision we talk about. Bird finding a wide-open teammate.
Johnson outside. Back to Bryant. Into the lane. And good coming off the assist by Magic Johnson. Kobe's got 13 points.
Monster quarter for him. He's put the team on his back, trying to carry them to the W.
On the wing, Bird. From past the arc. Kept alive by Boston. Here's Kuzi. And blocked. That one goes careening off the glass. Here's Johnson. And there's another one for the Lakers. And what's your take, guys, on the hustle sticks for Los Angeles?
Well, you have to admire their intensity in the paint defensively. I mean, really contesting and even blocking shots. Definitely a factor early.
And it doesn't look like they'll be giving up on any plays tonight either. Their offensive rebounding has also been equally as impressive.
Austin shooting their 2nd and 3rd shots at the line right here. First free throw is good.
Yeah, and in every generation or so, a player comes along who can be considered a true superstar. Folks, that's Larry Bird.
He's off on the second. And here's James. He'll bring it up for Los Angeles. Here's Baylor. And another three for the Lakers.
Well, that's one way he can finish, but far from the only way he gets it done. He's got all kinds of tricks up his sleeve.
Rondo passes to Bird. From deep. Sinks it. What range from outside. Wow. Bird's got 8 points here in this quarter. The Lakers in the lead. Passes to Goodrich. Back to LeBron. That's in for the first basket of the game after three attempts.
A much better quarter for them shooting the ball.
Anytime your field goal percentage is in the high 50s, partner, you're doing something right.
Havlicek. It's deflected. On the wing, James. And denied. He sends it right off the glass. It's going to be out of bounds. Los Angeles will retain possession. So timeout called here. The first for Los Angeles.
Start it.
Ray Allen, he's checked in for Boston. Jones comes in for Havlicek. Here's James. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here. Robert Parrish picks one up there.
When LeBron has it inside like that, I mean, it's almost impossible to stop him. Worst case scenario, he's going to get himself to the foul line.
Los Angeles shooting their seventh and eighth free throw attempts for the game right here. And he makes the first. So he hits one of two from the stripe. Celtics trail by five. Rondo with it. No points in the game yet for him. The pass to Collins. It's Jones on the wing. Clock at six. Basket counts. Now here's Goodrich. Over Rondo, and it's Collins with the rebound. Collins has got 5 rebounds tonight. Left side, Jones, out of hand on it. Now Goodrich to the inside. The kick out to LeBron. It's a nice passing here by Los Angeles. There's the pick over Rondo. Los Angeles with another miss. Boston trail. Pass to Allen. Over to the left wing. Pass to Rondo. Now here's Parrish. 4 on the clock. And that's out of bounds. Boston will retain possession. Celtics making a switch here. There's 14 seconds left now here in the second. Allen against Baylor. LeBron outside. A shot off that time. Back right after this.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show. It is a good game we have here after one half of play, everybody. Welcome back for our halftime show. Ernie Johnson, Shaquille O'Neal, and Kenny Smith. A competitive matchup for the Lakers in the first quarter. Some good action during the period, as it was just a one-point game at the end of one. Just in terms of the second quarter, they were the better team, but there wasn't a big difference between them. And let's get your thoughts, Kenny, on the Lakers.
You have to love a team that pounds the offensive glass. That's going to gain you extra possessions. And check this out. Sometimes just having more offensive chances than your opponent wins the basketball game.
And Shaq, what are your thoughts on Boston?
Well, it was an uneven first half in terms of defense. Look, they gave up a lot of good looks. Field goal percentage is over 50%. That's got to come down if they want to win this game.
And that's all we have for now. Tell the folks goodbye, Shaq. Tell the folks goodbye,
goodbye.
Kenny. Goodbye. Go to Kevin Harlan.
And if you're just joining us, we've played through the first half in a game that's been fairly even so far. Kobe Bryant really making a difference here.
And if he can keep shooting from deep like he did in the first half, he's going to be more than a handful.
Yeah, you know what? The defense is going to adjust. They'll be ready for him now, so I'm sure they talked a lot about how to slow him down.
Second half of basketball upon us. We may be in for an exciting finish based on how close of a game that's been so far. Taking a look at Los Angeles. We've got Johnson. Abdul-Jabbar is out there with Kobe. Then it's O'Neal. And it's West in at the two guard. Celtics trail by three. And here's Bird for three. Rebounded by Abdul-Jabbar.
Boy, he's got a great stroke. That one almost dropped.
And here's West for three. Sinks the three-pointer. West has got the first points of the third quarter up on the board for Los Angeles. Cousy passes to Bird. Russell looking around, passes it to Cousy, fires the three, drains it from beyond the arc. Cousy's got 6 points.
And an eye for an eye. Both teams working to stretch the floor.
Nothing like answering back. One team gets three, you fire three of your own. Boom.
Now, here is O'Neal. He has 6. He feeds it to Johnson. Yep, that one goes in there. He's got 8.
And how about O'Neal zipping passes over to his guys, using that height to find open teammates?
First minute and a half of basketball here in the third quarter. Here's Cousy. It's blocked by Shaq. Outside, Kobe launches a three, and Boston with the rebound. And here's Havlicek. He's got 10. And now around 2 minutes gone by in this half. And it's sent back by O'Neal. Johnson outside. Bryant, that's for 2. And Boston with the rebound. Russell's got rebound number 5 here tonight.
You know, it hasn't been his best outing, but they still find themselves in the driver's seat here.
And the foul on Paul Pierce. That's his first foul.
Oh, great defense. They anticipated the play and got there first.
And not afraid to put his body on the line either. He took a shot for the team in that situation.
And that was another look at the aggressive D that led to the Mobile One block.
Determined to protect the lead with the all-out effort defensively. Superb anticipation on the block.
And it's sent back by Russell.
Great timing there. Outstanding instincts by Bill Russell. Then the long, long reach. It's a wrap.
And it's Havlicek missing.
And they had some botched coverage that turned into no coverage.
And he's going up for the alley-oop. Celtics trail by 7. Here's Cousy. He has 6. And here's Bird from the arc. Rebounded by Abdul-Jabbar. Abdul-Jabbar's got 9 rebounds in the game. Getting it done. Took him no time at all on that one. Bryant's got the lead up to 10 now for the Lakers. Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
Back to Havlicek. Knocks down the 3-ball.
Yeah, we've talked about this often. Hondo does a lot of things that help you win. They're from deep range. That'll help spread the floor, too.
Now here's Johnson. He's got 8. O'Neal dishes to West. And it's off from 3-point range.
And it's just one of those days, guys. He has just struggled to shoot the basketball.
Fires the 3. And good, coming off the assist by Magic Johnson. Johnson's got 3 assists now in this one.
I tell you what, the peripheral vision, the court awareness of Johnson, this guy always knows when one of his teammates is open.
Now a timeout called by Boston. Kobe Bryant really making a difference here.
He can't miss from deep. The defense has to regroup here, and I think they've got to change things up because he's locked in from behind the arc.
McHale's checked in for Bird. The Lakers also changing it up. Chamberlain's checked in for O'Neal. Gasol comes in for Abdul-Jabbar, and James Worthy is subbed in for West. Here's Cousy. He has 6. High arcing shot. And a chance to catch up on some numbers here. The hustle stats for Los Angeles.
Their defense has been outstanding, closing out on shots and blocking a few as well.
They haven't wasted time getting the ball up the court tonight either, and it's resulted in a lot of fast break points.
And Cousy's just an all-around talent, superb passer who also rebounds well at his position. And guess what, folks? He can also score with the best of them.
He doesn't get the second one.
And they continue to control the glass.
Guys, I think they've simply been the more physical team, and that's why they're ahead.
And here's Bryant for 3. Here's Gasol. Rebound, Boston. Russell's got 7 rebounds in the game. Cousy passes to Havlicek. Shoots over Kobe. Good on that shot. And with that, the Los Angeles lead is cut to just 7 points in the basket from Havlicek.
And guys, you got to know who you're guarding. You got to run the shooter off that sweet spot. And for Havlicek, that's anything in the mid-range area.
Now, here's Gasol. He's still scoreless so far in this one. Here's Bryant. Tries again. A nice shot by Gasol. And the Lakers lead by 9.
And really, Gasol just never stops attacking the boards. Just utterly relentless at pounding the glass.
Here's Cousy. He has 7. And the pass to Havlicek. Russell, a screen on Bryant. 6 on the shot clock. From 20 feet out, Cousy can't hit.
You know, scoring efficiency has been low, and it's not helping them on the scoreboard.
Johnson kicks to Chamberlain, and here's Kobe from the arc. Los Angeles keeps it going, a new 14-second shot clock. Pass to Cousy. Nice ball movement by Boston. Here's Pierce. Good, nice job down low. Pierce has got 5 now.
Yeah, Pierce always been great at just getting into the heart of the defense. Feels real comfortable when he's in attack mode around the rim.
Now here's Bryant. He's got 16. Chamberlain with a screen on Pierce. Here's Kobe. The offensive rebound. And it's out of bounds. The Lakers able to retain possession here. And Los Angeles with some changes. Baylor comes in for Chamberlain. And it's Goodrich in for Kobe. Boston on D. They trail by 7. Pass to Johnson. Sweet move, and it's good on the way in. 10 points for him.
Well, he's cooking with grease. He's got things flaming up, looking for an opportunity every time down the floor when he's that hot.
It's Pierce on the wing. Baylor defending for the three. And again, Boston with the triple.
That's a nice play, getting the separation he needs for a clean look.
And you look at him, he's given up an awful lot of size in that matchup, so he needs to have the ability to create separation.
Rejected by McHale. Down low. Passes it to Cowens. There's 45 seconds left to play in the third. White. It's good. Now just a 4-point Laker lead.
And you know, coaches will take possessions like that all day long. Phenomenal use of the screen there.
Baylor with the ball. And Allen picks him up defensively. A costly foul there. He'll shoot three free throws.
And what's interesting about Goodrich, doesn't have great size or an explosive vertical, but he's just tricky enough to draw fouls.
Three shots. Three shots.
And he's good on the first of three. Boston making some changes. Kevin Garnett, he's checked in for McHale. And Jones subbed in for Paul Pierce. And he can't hit the second. And he nails the third. There's 31 seconds left to play here in the third. White the pass to Cowens. Outside, Jones. Allen for three. It's rebounded by Mikan.
A good job by him on the glass here tonight. Plus eight in that department.
And James gets it to go. Jones with it. Now the pass to White from deep. And no good that time. And so it's the Los Angeles Lakers holding on to an 8-point lead heading into the break. They're pounding the ball inside, and that's where they've gotten their best production tonight. We come back right after this. Here now a chance to show you our assist of the game. And it's presented, as always, by State Farm.
Yeah, a terrific, unselfish play right here. Set up his teammate, and how about the setup this was?
Yeah, and as a two-guard, he's typically not a reluctant shooter, so it was really nice to see him orchestrating for a teammate instead.
Fourth quarter of action is upon us. Thanks, as always, for joining us. And so White will bring it up for the Boston Celtics. 8-point game. Garnett out there with Bird. Then it's White. Then it's Jones. And it's Parrish in at the center filling out the middle. That's the Boston Five.
And so far, going for more of an inside presence here in the second half, getting away from the three-point shot.
And here's West for three. Bangs home the trifecta. And the Lakers lead by nine.
And this is where the nickname comes from, Mr. Outside. Wes can kill you from distance.
Bird outside. Three-pointer. No good on the shot. And the Lakers take it the other way. Wes with the ball. Now Garnett defending. Garnett with the block.
Cannot forget about the defense of Garnett. Now outstanding at knowing when to time his leap to block the shot.
Both teams will make substitutions. And here is Los Angeles now. They have a 9-point lead.
The mid-range stroke of Bryant. You got to admire that. I mean, he's got a terrific feel from here.
Cousy passes to Bird. Just over a minute played here in the fourth. Cousy can't hit.
And a big lead for them on both the scoreboard and the backboard thus far.
Yeah, rebounding has been a big key in this one. They've asserted their will and have taken control on the glass.
Pass to Bryant. Yes, it's James picking up the assist. Bryant's got four this quarter.
Boy, you're playing with fire. Anytime you leave somebody open on James' team, I mean, LeBron, his court vision, outstanding.
Here's Cousy. Here's Bird. No good. They had a chance to end the run there. West dishes to O'Neal. Up again. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
And O'Neal, clearly one of the biggest human beings you'll ever see. A mammoth of a man. About a seventh of a ton. And yet, unstoppable.
No good on the free throw. Paul Pierce has checked in for Boston. And the Lakers also making a switch. Johnson's checked in. And he sinks the second. We're about 2 minutes into the fourth quarter in this one. Now a timeout called by Boston.
Yeah, he needs to tell his guys to just box out with some energy. That's basic basketball. They've been lazy on the backboard and have allowed way too many second chance points.
All right, let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Aldridge.
Hi, Kevin. Well, the head coach for the Celtics talked to his team during the break. He is not pleased, and he told them they have to make a push right now. He said, look, we got to make a move, or I've got to pull the plug. Pretty blunt stuff, Kevin. Back to you.
Now, here is Havlicek. Outside, Russell. Russell, a screen on West. Shot clock at 5. Boston again missing.
But still, eventually, you got to feel like he'll start knocking those down again.
Second chance shot. And it's Abdul-Jabbar getting it to go.
Nobody does it better than Kareem Abdul-Jabbar in the paint. Magical. Length, size, touch. Unguardable inside.
Here's Cousy. Pass to Havlicek. There's the drive. He dishes it to Bird. Another miss, and they desperately need a bucket.
Boy, this is bad. Tough to watch. I mean, this is really bad. He's stone cold this quarter. Man.
Ryan against Pierce, and the dunk by O'Neal. And that's a double-double for him now. 11 points and 12 rebounds.
And how about the reach of O'Neal there? A huge target for his teammates on these alley-oops. Boy, you can just see the frustration growing on their faces. Nothing going their way.
You know, guys, no denying it's been a rough patch here. I think they've got to run whatever is best in their playbook to get a good shot.
That one is good again. He's 6-for-8 from the floor with the basket.
And that bucket adds to what has been a big difference in points in the paint between the two teams.
Yeah, it's really been quite a contrast. I like the way they're attacking the middle at their offensive end.
Count it, good.
And sinking that one, he ends a 14-0 run by Los Angeles.
Johnson outside. Ball's knocked loose. It's going to be out of bounds. Los Angeles will retain possession. West kicks to Kobe. They get the rebound. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. That one is good. He's only missed one shot of his six taken on the floor.
And you can see the second chance points now starting to be a major factor.
Well, I tell you what, offensive rebounding is really an important statistic, maybe undervalued a bit, but those extra possessions really do help.
Here's Cousy. Passes it to Bird. Six to shoot. And the rejection by Abdul-Jabbar.
And the massive wingspan of Abdul-Jabbar, impressive. Kareem easily swatting away shots.
Wow, has he flipped a switch at halftime. Much more effective here in the second half.
Now here's Kobe. And there it is for him. Kobe's got six in the quarter.
When you allow good scorers to get uncontested shots at the rim, no wonder you're losing.
You know, he should be getting extra attention from the defense, not less.
Here's Pierce. Back to Havlicek. Knocked loose. It's stolen by West. Johnson outside. And there's the pass to O'Neal. Nice D from Russell.
And typically he has the touch to finish when he's in tight, but not sure on that possession.
Nice ball movement by Boston. Bird outside, beyond the arc. Rebound the Lakers.
You know, brick after brick after brick. I mean, that's been the story for him this quarter. I mean, he's got to rein it in down the stretch here.
Now here's West. Drives to the hoop. Fouled on the shot and picks up 2 points. So one free throw coming up.
Yeah, and you know, a tough, crafty score inside. West showing you he's not just an elite jump shooter.
And a whole new group out on the floor for the Celtics. And Los Angeles will go for a different look here. Chamberlain's checked in for O'Neal. Gasol comes in for Abdul-Jabbar. James Worthy's checked in for Bryant. And it's Goodrich in for Magic Johnson.
And you look at all the things this man brings to the game. The focus, the resolve, a winner's mindset. I mean, there's a reason why they call him the logo.
Now here's White. No good, shot missing. West with some nice D. Los Angeles leading by 23. Pass to Goodrich. Now here's Gasol. West at the elbow. Spins. White with the defensive effort. And so White will bring it up for the Boston Celtics. Over Chamberlain. Again, the miss by the Celtics. Now West. 54 seconds left in the fourth quarter. It's Goodrich on the wing. Chamberlain trying to get open. Here's Gasol, and Gasol with the dunk.
Yeah, and it doesn't take a whole lot of effort for Gasol to dunk it home. At 7 feet tall, he uses his height to power home those jams.
Now here's Jones. Garnett with the screen for Jones. He kicks it to Rondo. Trying to end the drought. Launches it. Drills the three-pointer.
You know, Rondo's highest priority is to get his teammates open shots every trip. I mean, that's what makes him go and endears him to his teammates.
West outside. So it's Los Angeles winning this one easily. This crowd was stunned by the manner in which their team was dismantled.
You know what? Shocking. I don't care what the matchup is. You never expect a road team to come in and just cruise to the kind of win they did tonight.
And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. For David Aldridge, Greg Anthony, and Clark Kellogg, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for being with us. So long.